From there, a Toledo teen accused of killing a 14-year-old has now been indicted. A Lucas County grand jury says 17-year-old Zammarion Candie is charged with murder and felonious assault. He will be tried as an adult. Candie is accused of shooting and killing 14-year-old Adrian Johnson outside a home on Heather Downs in August of last year.